is that? Digory remembers. It's the lady that feeds him. His tummy leads him to the kitchen. I'm ready for breakfast. Digory has things to do.
Oh no, where's the kibble?
Maybe she didn't hear him come into the kitchen. Good morning, lady.
We gave him a multivitamin at breakfast, and he's been right as rain.
Breakfast. That's the problem now, isn't it? Once the lady puts that white thing in her ear, she wouldn't notice if he ran through the house with a singing monkey on his back.
Good morning, darling.
Coffee?
Good morning, old man. Has he been out yet?
No.
Oh, right. Digory does have to go out. It's funny how the man and lady both realize when he has to potty, even before he does. All finished, he says. I'm ready to come back inside and be with my family again. Hello? This is going to take some doing. The lady has many words this morning. Oh, and the man seems to be listening. Huh. Digory remembers that if he stares at the providers hard enough, they will open the door for him.
Digory.
I forgot all about him. You want back in, boy?
Still empty. Digory is very hungry now after having gone potty. And the providers are having their breakfast. Wait a minute. Ah, here we go. Drat! How could the man not remember the kibble? What if the providers aren't going to give him any more kibble? Ever! Maybe Digory will never eat anything wonderful again, and he'll waste away to be skin and bones.
Did you feed Digory this morning?
I don't think so. You hungry, boy?
Of course.
How's about a scratch behind the ears?
He'd prefer kibble.
How about I feed him?
It's kibble!
You're not just going to give it to him, are you?
What?
Make him do a trick first.
What? Oh, but the kibble. It's right there.
Make him roll over.
Oh, they can't be serious.
Digory? Roll over.
What?
Roll over, Digory.
This is some sort of joke.
Just wait. If he's hungry enough, he'll do it.
The providers don't have to do tricks for their food.
Roll over. Come, roll over. Roll.
Oh, Digory feels so cheap. Oh, but never mind about all that. It's kibble, kibble, kibble!
Now, don't forget to pick up the dry cleaning after work. I'm going to lunch with Helen, and then playing bridge in the afternoon, so it'll be takeout for dinner.
Fine, fine.
Have a good day, honey. See you at 6.
What? Now, where did they go? The providers do this from time to time. Just disappear. It's a good thing they remembered to feed Digory before it happened. Oh yes, there they go, leaving him all alone. Digory certainly hopes that they remember to come back when he gets hungry again. Now, about that new toy the lady got him. Digory doesn't like monkeys so much. Oh, but this one is fun to throw around. Alley-oop! Gotcha! Digory's tummy is full and happy. It's going to be another good day.